Angelina Jolie was glimpsed this weekend enjoying a New York City stroll with two of her six children, sons Pax, 15, and Knox, 10. The 43-year-old film star radiated Manhattan chic and head-to-toe black, keeping warm in a cozy-looking overcoat and long knit scarf. Accessorizing with large sunglasses and earrings, she played up her svelte legs in fitted trousers and hoofed it on a pair of low-top boots. Angelina and her ex-husband Brad Pitt began divorce proceedings in 2016 and arrived at a custody agreement regarding their six children last year. They share three adoptive children, Maddox, 17, Pax, 15, and Zahara, 14, and three biological children, 12-year-old Shiloh and 10-year-old twins Knox and Vivian. That day, Angelina was also spotted out with Shiloh and Zahara, who joined their mother to absorb a little bit of culture in Manhattan. The trio were spotted at the Skarstedt Gallery, which was set up in 1994 on the Upper East Side to showcase contemporary art. Angelina and a group of her children, including Vivian, were joined by one of their pals when they went toy shopping in the city that day. Their vendor of choice was Toy Tokyo in the East Village, and little Vivian could be seen carrying a full shopping bag as they left the building. Angelina and Brad, popularly known as Brangelina, became a couple in 2005 after he infamously left his first wife Jennifer Aniston for her. The duo were married at their Chateau Merville in the south of France in 2014, but in September 2016, Angelina filed for divorce. In January 2017, the former couple released a statement to the Associated Press explaining that they would handle their divorce discreetly going forward. Last August, Angelina's team filed in court for retroactive financial restitution from Brad, claiming he has paid no meaningful child support since the couple split up. Brad countered in court documents obtained by DailyMail.com that Angelina's filing was a thinly veiled effort to manipulate media coverage of the divorce. He paid bills for the benefit of Angelina and the minor children totaling $1.3 billion, and loaned her $8 million toward the cost of her current home, his lawyer said. In November, Angelina's lawyer told Entertainment Tonight, a custody arrangement was agreed to weeks ago, and has been signed by both parties and the judge. The attorney continued, "The agreement, which is based on the recommendations of the child custody evaluator, eliminates the need for a trial." There are rumors now that Brad is dating film star Charlize Theron, with the son claiming they became acquainted through her ex-husband Sean Penn.